Good job, Kenny.
Huge. They both could have been sumo wrestlers.
Yeah.